In this video, I want to show you how to download and install AB Download Manager. AB Download Manager is a free internet downloader that is the best alternative to IDM. It is free and it's just the best to IDM. So open your browser and download it. Open your browser and open a new tab. Then type AB Download Manager and click on enter. So click on this first link. When you click on it, it will take you to the home page of AB Download Manager. This is it. So click on get app. Then here you have the platform to choose from. You can choose Windows or Linux, but let's go with Windows. And here you can download as direct or as zip. So I want to download direct. Click on it. So the download is ongoing. Once it is downloaded, then open the file where you have it. Open your file explorer. Let's locate it. This is it, AB Download Manager. So now we want to install it. Double click to install it. Click next. Click I agree and click install. So it will take few minutes to install it. The installation is completed. Click next and click on finish to run the AB Download Manager. This is the interface of AB Download Manager. If you come to file and click it, you can see new download. If you click on it, here you can add a new download link and start downloading. And you can set the default folder where to be saving it. Then if you come back to file, here you can see import from clipboard, you can see batch download. Then if you come to task, you can see start queue and you can see delete. Then if you come to tools, you can see download browser integration. So if you are using Google Chrome, you can integrate it. And if you are using Mozilla, you can clone it. So I'm using Google Chrome. I want to integrate it so that anytime I want to download from this browser, AB Download Manager will take over automatically. I'll click on this to integrate it. So it will launch the page like this. So when it opens the page, click on add Chrome. Click add extension. So Chrome has been added and you can verify by coming to these three dots. Come to extension, click manage extension. So you can see that AB Download Manager browser integration is enabled now. So whenever I want to download from this browser, AB Download Manager will take over. So let's close this and let's go back to interface of AB Download Manager. Come back to two. Come to settings. Under setting, if you come under appearance, you can change the theme. If you want it to be light, if I click on it, it will be light. And if you want it to be dark, put it in dark. So then your language, you can change it to English or whichever language you want. Then start on boot. That is if you want that, but I don't want that. I will uncheck it. So sound notifications, I think it's okay. I will leave it like that. Now, if I want to download anything, for example, let's go online. Let's say I want to download this very file. Once you are on the page of downloading anything, if you click on download link like this, you can see the AB Download Manager will automatically take over the download. And you can see the category is a video and you can see the size here. So it will be saved in my default folder. And you can see the name of the file you want to download. So you can just click on download and it will start downloading. This is how to install AB Downloader, which is an alternative to IDM. Thank you for watching.